Yo, yo, what's up, man? What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Ryan with another episode of Going Off the Top of My Mental. In this episode, before we start the freestyling videos, I'm gonna give y'all tips on how to freestyle. Basically, like three tips on how to go off the top. And if you follow this system, you can freestyle any day, anywhere, and even give me time, all right? Tip number one, meditate. When I mean by meditate, I mean zone yourself out, completely out. No matter what you gotta do, if you smoke, pop pills, drink, if you just wanted to close your eyes and think, gotta get yourself zoned completely out. The reason why I say that, because it's so easy to get distracted, so you gotta stay focused. All right, tip number two, choose a topic. Once you choose your topic, it can be an idea, it can be a phrase you say, it will be a story, no matter what it is. Use that topic and put it in the back of your head, because like, when you freestyling, once you going in, you gonna hit every topic, you gonna hit every subject. But like when you lost words and you don't know what to say, pull that topic out back of your head. And I promise you, this will help you go in. Not only that, this will help you kill your freestyle. Tip number three, use critical thinking. Critical thinking, you better have the ability to analyze, to evaluate your words. What I mean by that, you gotta be able to think quickly on your feet. And what I mean by that, for example, say if you spinning your first bar, you should be thinking your second bar while you spinning your first bar, if it make any sense. You're thinking and rapping, that's all you're doing. You're thinking and you're rapping.
Look at that
beat
like that for.
You didn't interrupt what we were doing.
Oh.
Get away. You follow these tips, I promise you. You meditate, choose a topic, and use critical thinking, I promise you, you will take your freestyling to the next level. Start these freestyling videos. I got my guy coming on first. I shout out to my guy, Peso Mito, man. Peso Mito. Shout out to Fight Life, shout out to Aero, shout out to Nero, shout out to Skateboard P. But I'm gonna tell you what set my guy apart from the other rappers out here, man. My guy right here, my guy got like a unique, versatile flow. What I mean by that, he could be straight spitting, straight going in. And at the end of the bar, he start harmonizing. Ain't nobody doing that out here, man. For real. But go follow my guy at Peso Mito on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Hey, so let's get it, man.
Ballin' nigga like a Rollins, smiling. Begging that bitch, what you callin', who you callin', begging.
shit, man. I'm just doing me, I'm still working, I'm still grinding, man. Yeah. If you don't like it, fuck it, dude. I love you. Hey, y'all know what the fuck.
What it do, man? Hey, my guy got coming up next. Man, Jada Great. Jada Great. Shout out to my brother, man. Hey, I'm gonna tell you what set him apart from everybody else. My guy don't need no hype man at all. This the only guy that I know who can freestyle and do ad-libs at the same time while you record. I ain't nobody doing that out here, man. Ain't nobody doing that. Hey, but go follow my guy at JadaGreat05 on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. My OSM, the GOAT, let's get it, man.
Yeah. I keep this shit going, nigga. Yeah. I keep this bitch going, nigga. Yeah. See, I'm a motherfucking fool by the ways, you know. And all my niggas send their money by the ways, you know. Act a fool if you want, we gon' shoot them cannons. I'm a crazy motherfucker, nigga. Oh, Banner, man, with the cannons. Goddamn, I'm stupid. Man, I'm crunk on these bitches like I'm David Banner. You a motherfucking fool. What's your name? Say the great. Say this motherfucking bitch. So fat. Go hard, nigga. Ooh. Goddamn, oh God, nigga, oh God, my niggas, you know I go so hard, nigga. Oh, nasty ass nigga, bitch, I'm really about my motherfucking paper, bitch, I'm really in the. Yeah, 50 cent on these bitches, get rich or die trying on these bitches, get rich or die trying on the devil. I'm picking up the shovel, I'm bearing motherfuckers, man, I'm clean in this bitch. Check out my demeanor, I'm the coolest in this bitch. I'm off the fucking chain, Wu-Tang in this bitch. Get cream, motherfucker, you heard, motherfucker. I said this shit so many times, I'd probably be a son of a gun, motherfucker. I lost my breath, motherfucker. I'm still kicking shit, motherfucker. I'll probably fuck your bitch and lay her out, motherfucker. That bitch eating dick and sucking pussy, motherfucker. Little nasty bitch, she a virgin. Nah, that whole fucking by the way, she a virgin. I don't believe you, Freddy Cougar. Man, I'm ripping tracks on these bitches, hallelujah. Ooh, I got the motherfucking chopper, demon, semen. Running on these bitches, I'm just gunning. 100 balls, bitch, I'm just spitting. I'm raising up the dead, I'm the ghost. The image here, motherfucker. Woo! Motherfucker, I'm back again. I'm back from the dead, I'ma rip it again. I went to the pen with the gladiators. And niggas know the business, I'm a gladiator. Zeta Craig, you a motherfucker. Zeta Great, you a motherfucker. By the way, you a motherfucker. Say hello to the bad guy. Middle fingers up, fuck your bitch, I'm a bad guy. Nigga.
Hey, I hope y'all enjoying the show. Go on, hit that like button. Go on, hit that subscribe button. He ain't about now. If you did, I sure appreciate it. But look at my guy coming up next. It's Lord Hood. And shout out to my guy Hood, man. I've been doing this merch with my guy for a long, long time, man. I'm gonna tell you, set my guy apart from the rest. This guy is like the freestyle groove, man. When it comes to long dual races, I mean, he talking about 2 minutes. He killing the 2 minutes. He go long in the 2 minutes. If it might have time the whole day, he'll go 24 hours, no lie. Killing me, straight killing me. Go follow my guy, man, at Lord_Hood901 on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, man, Twitter, all the social media platforms, man. Hood, it's getting, man. I know you gonna kill it.
Yeah, nigga. It's Lord Hood, nigga. I got my motherfucking red cup, nigga. Shout out to my brothers that drink out the styrofoam, though. You know what I'm saying? I'm always gonna open up on some ignorant ass shit, cause I'm an ignorant ass nigga, but I'm smart, though. Understand that. Graduated with a 3.0, holly. It's your boy Lord Hood, what you want, nigga? I can show you what I really be on, nigga. Yeah, I was an athlete at first, but now I'm back on the block busting that thing. Why you niggas always talking about that champion ring when you niggas ain't even joining on the team? Yeah, I kinda fucked up, but back to it, dog. I'm gonna sip on my cup for a minute. Fuck y'all haters and what you gotta say. Meet me in the street and we can really play. I meet you in your motherfucking place and let my motherfucking shit spray. Your hoe said that she love a nigga. She always wanna be under the covers with a nigga, but I ain't never been an undercover type brother. I say it to your face and then I say it to your mother. Yeah, motherfucker, what you wanna do? We can go to war and we can be some fools. I never been a fool, but I like to act foolish. Got that toolie that go rough a bump. Nigga, I ain't never ever beat on a drum, but my motherfucking clip hold a whole drum. Yeah, 100 rounds, maybe more than that, but you niggas don't know where I'm at. I'm right in the mouth, and I represent Vice Lord. And shout out to everybody that represent Vice Lord. Any set under that tree, yeah, I'm the bark of that tree. CBL, nigga. And shout out to everybody what you represent. If you is yourself, then go ahead and represent. GDs, Crips, and the Bloods too. We all in the block, man, making blood food. Yeah, nigga. Holla at your boy. It's Lord Hood, nigga. I'm spazzing out, nigga. I was Young Hood, but guess what? Fuck that shit. I ain't trying to hoop no more. It's straight street, nigga. I'm Vice Lord, like I said before, nigga. My is Lord Hood. Get up with your boy and see what's really popping.
Hey, it's your boy, Jay Ryan. Go follow your boy at J_Ryan at Twitter and Instagram. I ain't know all the social media stuff, but I'm gonna tell you right now though. If you ain't on social media, if you doing music right now, you losing up the top. Everything digital, ain't no cassette tapes. CDs finna be gone. It's finna be 2017. You gotta get out here and network. Anyway, let me talk about myself. I mean, like, what can I say about myself, man? I'm an artist. I'm a producer. I'm a songwriter, recording engineer. I'm a barber, I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a motivator. I'm a mentor, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Y'all know what it is, man. Hey, what's setting me apart from everybody else? Cause like, I try not to be like everybody else, man. In a way, me, y'all check me out.
Yeah, my mentor, I make it look simple. One on top of my mentor. Look, she wanna give me that green light. I'm on my way, I'm running red lights. See, I might go to jail tonight. I hope I don't go to jail tonight. Yeah, I need to quit fucking with you. I know it's wrong, but it feel right. She want me to come through tonight. I beat her shortly with this long pipe. Look, green light, should I go? But I'm high yellow, gotta take it slow. She call me red, cause I don't like to stop. Started from the bottom, so she give me top. Started from the bottom, but don't call me Drake. Before I get off topic, let me meditate. Look, that's tip number one. Be drinking on that crown, but I love Avion. Yeah, that's tequila. Call me Jose. I love Cotilla, like I'm an essay. But Mexican is not what I'm mixed with. I mix with black, white, and Indian. I really don't like them Caucasians. Some of them bitches be looking old like Nathan. They mad potatoes without the gravy. So I stay back like the safety. Kick off, I'ma catch that. I'ma hide that ass like a quarterback. Gripping on their waist, that's a fanny pack. She asking me what it changed it. Not a prostitute, I got a porn star. She gon' make me rich, I took her on Lamar. Look, she hopping in and out of cars. Trumpin' outfits, I'm about to go to Mars. And I'ma come back with a Martian. And a UFO is so big, I can't park it. Don't be surprised if you see me at a red light. See long this, I gotta take a flight.
Please hope y'all hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, that thumbs up. Gonna mess with your boy, mess with B-Spot, man. Support what we doing, man. But I wanna get a shout-out, man. Everybody can go off the top. If you local, if you major, give y'all the shout-out, man, cause this authentic, man. It's real, man. But I wanna network with y'all local artists out here that is going off the top. I'm gonna tell y'all thing this, cause you get like major artists that's out here. They can't go off the top. Man, for instance, I know y'all seen a radio station, a video, and they telling them to freestyle. what they gonna do? They gonna pull out their phones and start reciting the verse. They're not free, they're not going out the top. But what happened to your phone? What if your phone die? You lose your phone. And they ask you to freestyle. What you gonna do then? Can't go out the top. Cause y'all afraid of being whack, but this ain't with the belt. Anyway, I'm gonna tell you what I want y'all to do. If you feel like you can freestyle off the top, off any instrumental for 2 minutes, I want y'all to do your own video. It don't matter where you at, you don't gotta be in the studio, you can be at work, you can be outside, you can be at the park, you can be at the club, you can be at church, no matter where you at. I want you to go out top, make your video, I want you to submit your video to bspotnt@gmail.com. Submit your video. I will not criticize your video at all. I'm not gonna say the top two videos, y'all video gonna be featured on the next episode of Going Outside My Mental this morning. Once y'all do that, I'm gonna give y'all this hot lip, give y'all shout outs. All right, let's get it. Yeah.